When it comes to carrying your boat on your shoulder, there's a couple of ways that you shouldn't do it, just because of the potential for causing damage to the boat itself. So when you pick it up, you want to make sure you're either supporting it here on your shoulder and on the other side, or you can carry it a little bit more like this. So you see here, I've sort of got it vertical like that. I'm supporting the weight all through the side here, and it's like a really distributed amount of support. You don't want to carry it like this, so you don't want to carry it here. It's basically you're putting a whole heap of pressure through the base of the boat here. And if you dig it in with your shoulder, you can have a very small point of pressure. You can imagine if you were sort of like went over a bump, or you know, maybe tripped a little bit and hit it on your shoulder, you could damage it. It's probably not such a big deal with this sort of boat. It's really solid, like got a really thick skin, really solid material, but a lot of boats that you will row will be a lot more fragile. So you either want to carry it like this, you can hold it down here like this, or carry it on your shoulder like this.